One of the things that got me into a hobby as a kid wasn't even fish, it was gold shrimp. I always loved having gold shrimp because it just looked so cool. Like tiny little lobsters kind of looking things. And they're great for guppy tanks. Great little scavenger. They don't live that long, but they're not expensive. Really cheap. And they're just so cool. That's one of the things that got me into this hobby. Just seeing those little things just crawl around. And they're great for guppy tanks.